questions are in English, they will answer in English. I will do a brief summary of the answers and the questions for those who only speak Spanish. So let's hear Coach Jay Triano.
That was a very good first game for us as far as the way we competed. Obviously, Argentina is a good basketball team that stayed right with us. But for a lot of our players, it's the first time on the senior national team. We've got a lot of work ahead of us, and we look forward to getting better.
El técnico Triano, que le gustó cómo compitió su equipo, es la primera vez para muchos de sus jugadores a este nivel. Y tiene mucho trabajo que hacer, pero le gustó el desempeño de su equipo en este partido. Andrew.
I think it was a good hard game. It was physical. Both teams played well. You got the guys who are still working together. You see that we're getting more fluent with what we do. We're going through the fade, we're working hard, getting back to defense. We saw the little tweaks in our offensive game and defensive game that we're getting better at. That's going to be our top four games. That's basically
Comenta Andrew Wiggins que el partido fue muy luchado y muy físico. Hay una gran cantidad de jugadores nuevos y está empezando a crearse una comodidad entre ellos. Hay que hacer muchos ajustes todavía sutiles en la ofensiva y en la defensiva. We'll take any questions in any language. If it's in Spanish, I will translate for them. Otherwise, fire away, gentlemen. Question in the front.
Sports Locker Room, Robert Gonzalez. This question is for Andrew. How do you think the chemistry with the team has worked out with today's game?
I think it worked out pretty good. We still got a lot more to do and get better at. We can see it's there. We executed a lot of plays. The people on the floor, people on the bench, we're all into the game. We made big possessions coming out of the stretch.
¿Cómo estás? Thank you.
La pregunta era qué le pareció la química del equipo. Dijo que le pareció muy buena. La ejecutoria fue superior, sobre todo en las posesiones en las cuales se definió el partido. Any other question? Up front, please.
Andrew, how did it feel to finally play for Kansas City team? What was it like being out there?
I felt good. I felt like I was playing with home. Playing for my country with pride, trying to win. Like I said, we were a good group of guys, and I'm looking forward to all the years to come.
Contesta, la pregunta era cómo se sintió tener un primer partido a este nivel con la selección. Dice que muy bien, se sintió muy cómodo. Jugar para su país es muy importante. Piensa que hay mucho más que lograr. Una pregunta más. One more question, please.
Andrew, what did Argentina do differently in the fourth quarter there, and what do you think the team took out of being able to hold them off?
I think they got into us a little bit. I think it all started with the end of the third quarter. Kind of give momentum with a technical foul and get the ball started in the fourth quarter. So I think that led to a lot of stuff. But we still fought through it. It's going to happen every game here.
La pregunta era que cómo evalúa el último cuarto. Dice que fue un cuarto muy físico donde se distrajo un poco el equipo canadiense. Dice todo comenzó con la falta técnica que nos cobraron en el fin del tercer cuarto, pero tenemos que perseverar. Él anticipa que cada partido, sobre todo en México, va a ser una guerra. Muchas gracias por su asistencia. Thank you very much. We'll have the Argentinian team coming up next. Thank you, coach. Thank you, Andrew.